Guilty Wives. If you've never read James Patterson, this is the book to read.